Hello everyone, welcome to JKC Tutorials. In today's video, we will learn AWS NAT Gateway. NAT Gateway enables you to access internet on EC2 machines hosted on a private subnet. NAT stands for Network Address Translation. It is an Amazon VPC feature. You can confirm it from the AWS console. It is shown under VPC. NAT gateways are used for instances in a private subnet to communicate with the internet and other VPCs without exposing their private IP addresses. For instances in public subnet, we can use the internet gateway. From the AWS documentation, if a subnet is associated with a route table that does not have a route to an internet gateway, it is known as a private subnet. Usually, these instances are backend services that do not accept traffic from the internet. To communicate with the internet, you must create a NAT gateway in the public subnet, associate an elastic IP address with it, and in the route table of the private subnet, give the reference to this elastic IP for all IP address communication. In your AWS console, click on NAT gateways, create NAT gateway, enter a name, select your subnet, keep the connectivity type as public, associate an elastic IP with it. You can also associate private IP addresses with it. Give some tags and click on Create NAT Gateway. Once your NAT gateway is created, go to Route Tables, Create Route Table, and in the Route section, click on Add Route. Select NAT gateway from the list and select your NAT gateway which you just created. In the AWS console, if you select the connectivity type to private, you can see the message, private NAT gateway traffic can't reach the internet. So when do we use the private NAT gateway? When instances want to communicate with other VPCs or on-prem network, then we can use private NAT gateway. You can route traffic from private NAT gateway with transit gateway or virtual private gateway. For both public and private NAT gateways with a transit gateway, all traffic coming to the destination instances will come from the private IP address of the NAT gateway. For public NAT gateway used with an internet gateway, elastic IP address is used. Always check pricing for AWS resources before creating any. NAT gateways are highly available and scalable. NAT gateways are a managed service, which means that AWS takes care of provisioning and managing them. Please do like, share, and subscribe if you like the video. Thank you so much for watching. Happy learning.